Now it's time to remove the toner that was protecting the copper. I'm just squirting on acetone, and I will have to scrub it to get it off. You can start to see some of the copper underneath. I have to stop the camera to actually scrub everything off.